Welcome to our channel TechTube everybody, where we post tech related videos. And in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how you guys can change your TikTok username and also answering your guys' question on how often can you change a TikTok username. Because most people think that they can change their name however much time they want. Yes, you can do that, but there's also a limitation, and we're going to be talking about that in the later part of the video. But before moving forward with this video, if you guys are new to our channel TechTube, then hit that subscribe to our channel with notification turned on. Let's move on. First step, open your TikTok account and make sure you click on profile at the bottom right corner and come to the profile section. Once you're over here, you can see the edit profile option, click on it. Once you're over here where it says username, you can click on username. And it's going to bring you over here. Now you can change your username to anything. I can write whatever thing I want. And if I get a green tick mark at the side like this, that means this username is available to be used, and I can click on save at the top right corner. But remember, once I click on save, it says you can change your username once every 30 days, which means yes, you can change it, like username, but once you change it right now for the next 30 days, you can't change it. So if you're sure you want to use this name for the next 30 days, you can click on set username and change it. But yeah, I don't want to change it right now, so I'm just going to cancel it. But yeah, you can change your username once every 30 days. So that's how often you can change it. So hope you understand how you guys can change your username on TikTok and how often can you change it. If you guys found our video helpful, then hit that subscribe to our channel TechTube everybody. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.